What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here in Rowlett, Texas, and today's a pretty good day because Topps Chrome retail for 2011 is out. This is my first rack of this stuff, same format as last year, except for we got Cam Newton on the wrapper instead of Sam Bradford, I believe it was. So I'll open up this rack. We've got the three orange refractors, become pretty much a staple in this version of the product, and we've got three packs of the standard football. So here is Nathan Ederle, rookie, right on top. Let's see who we got behind Nathan. We've got Tony G and Steve Johnson. Right. First pack. I always like this product, so hopefully they'll continue with the cool assortments. We got Greg McElroy. Look at the sun a little bit. DJ Williams. Troy Polamalu refractor. And a Matty Ice. Next pack. Curtis Brown. A rookie recognition of Leonard Hankerson. That's cool looking. So it's an insert. A Steve Johnson and a Drew Brees. Final pack of 2011 Chrome. We've got a Blaine Gabbert rookie. X-Fractor Debo. Cedric Benson, you're out for a game. And a Tony G. So I must say, not too bad. Got a Tony G regular and the orange. Got an X-Fractor, got that cool looking Hankerson card. And yeah, you can expect me to be buying more of this product. Stay thirsty, my friends.